Have you ever wondered what kind of machine can scoop up 9 pickup trucks worth of dirt in one go? Or what about fill a haul truck the size of a house in just seconds? Well, you're about to see the absolute giants of earth-moving technology. These are the 10 biggest excavators of 2025, ranked by power, size, and sheer jaw-dropping capability. From Caterpillar's record-breaking 6090FS to Komatsu's monster mining machines, we've gathered the most extreme, most powerful, and most mind-blowing excavators on the planet, all in one place. However, before we dig in, pun fully intended, smash that like button if you love heavy equipment, hit subscribe so you never miss a machine that breaks the mold, and drop a comment telling us which beast you'd want to take for a spin. Now buckle up, because this isn't your average construction site. These are the titans of the dirt world, and they're ready to move mountains. Number 1, the Caterpillar 6090FS. So for the sake of argument, an average car weighs about 1.5 tons. Now what I want you to picture is a machine that's over 1,100 tons. That's the Caterpillar 6090FS, the biggest and most powerful hydraulic excavator in the world. It's a true monster, built to handle the largest mining operations on the planet. With 4,500 horsepower from two massive V16 engines, it has the raw power to dig through almost anything. Its bucket alone holds 52 cubic meters. That's like scooping up 9 pickup trucks worth of material in one go. It can fill one of the world's largest haul trucks in just 3 or 4 passes, moving up to 10,000 tons of material every hour. Standing 14 meters tall and nearly 23 meters long, it's bigger than most buildings. No other excavator matches its size, strength, or capacity, making the Caterpillar 6090FS the undisputed heavyweight champion of mining. Number 2, the Liebherr R9800. The Liebherr R9800 is an absolute giant in the world of mining excavators, and it's easy to see why. Weighing a massive 810 metric tons, it's designed to handle the toughest jobs in open pit mining. Powered by two massive V16 diesel engines, each producing 2,000 horsepower, might I add, it delivers a combined 4,000 horsepower, giving it incredible digging power. Its bucket can hold up to 47.5 cubic meters of material, meaning it can fill the largest haul trucks, like the Cat 797, in just 4 passes. With a reach of nearly 20 meters and a digging depth of 8 meters, no rock stands a chance. Despite its size, it moves with precision thanks to Liebherr's advanced Liptronic Plus control system. With a price tag of around $100 million, it's a serious investment, but for mining operations moving thousands of tons per hour, the R9800 is a productivity powerhouse. Number 3. The Komatsu PC8011. Imagine a mechanical beast the size of a small building, capable of tearing through the earth with ease. That's the Komatsu PC8011. This hydraulic excavator is a mining powerhouse, running on two massive Komatsu SDA-16V160E3 engines that together deliver a staggering 4,020 horsepower. Weighing up to 777 metric tons, it's built to handle the toughest jobs on Earth. Its bucket holds an incredible 42 cubic meters of material, making quick work of loading massive haul trucks. The machine's boom and stick stretch over 11 meters, while its breakout force exceeds 2,300 kN, enough to crush through dense rock. It even has 14 LED lights for working through the night. So whether it's digging, lifting, or moving mountains, the PC8011 is a true giant in the world of heavy machinery. Number 4, the Demag H740OS. The DEMEG H740OS is a beast designed for heavy-duty mining operations, especially in abrasive environments like oil sand mining. This giant crawler excavator weighs in at a massive 744 metric tons, making it one of the largest in its class. It's powered by two powerful Caterpillar engines, each delivering 2,200 horsepower, bringing the total to 4,400 horsepower. That's serious muscle for moving massive amounts of material. The H740OS can scoop up to 40 cubic meters of earth with its gigantic bucket. It also has an incredible tear-out force of 2,320 kN, allowing it to tackle tough excavation tasks. Built for stability and performance, it features a wider car body and track pads to enhance its capabilities, especially when working in challenging terrains. When it comes to large-scale excavation, this machine gets the job done efficiently and effectively. Number 5. The Komatsu PC7011. Komatsu comes back into the game with another monster machine on its hands. This time, it's the little brother of the original beast, the PC7000. The Komatsu PC7011 is a powerhouse designed for large-scale mining operations. It's equipped with two powerful engines, each delivering 1,675 horsepower, totaling 3,350 horsepower, making it one of the most efficient machines for heavy-duty tasks. This giant excavator weighs between 678 and 699 metric tons, depending on the configuration, and its shovel and backhoe have a massive capacity of 38 cubic meters. It's typically used in open pit mining, especially in industries like coal, copper, and iron ore extraction, where high productivity and tough performance are crucial. The PC7011 is designed to match up with haul trucks ranging from 240 to 290 tons, optimizing efficiency in moving materials. Whether it's digging deep or loading massive trucks, this excavator is built to handle the toughest jobs on the planet. Number 6. The Volvo EC950F. Have you ever seen an excavator that can handle the toughest digging jobs with ease? Well, the Volvo EC950F is built for heavy-duty tasks like quarrying and mass excavation. Powered by a 603 horsepower engine, it's designed to work in challenging conditions. With an operating weight between 201,227 pounds and 209,020 pounds, it offers excellent stability while handling large-scale projects. The EC950F's bucket can carry between 5.1 to 10 cubic yards of material, giving you flexibility for various jobs. It can dig to a depth of up to 29 feet 4 inches and reach out horizontally up to 46 feet. With a breakout force of 76,660 pounds and a tear-out force of 78,683 pounds, this machine is ready to take on the toughest digging and lifting tasks with ease. Number 7. The Hitachi EX8007. The Hitachi EX8007 is a true behemoth in the mining world. With its dual Cummins engines cranking out a total of 3,888 horsepower, this machine doesn't just move earth, it moves mountains. It weighs in at over 827,000 kilograms in the shovel configuration, making it a true heavyweight. The EX8007 can scoop up to 45 cubic meters of material with its massive bucket, depending on the configuration. The excavator is designed for efficiency with a maximum digging reach of up to 21.3 meters, and it can reach depths of 7.74 meters with the backhoe. Whether you're looking to move large amounts of material or dig deep into the earth, this machine is built to get the job done. No therapy required. Number 8. The Hyundai R1209. Using the Hyundai R1209 means more power, efficiency, and reliability in tough mining or quarrying jobs. With its 740 horsepower engine, this machine is designed to handle massive workloads. Weighing in at 118 metric tons, it can dig deep, reaching depths of up to 8 meters and extending up to 13.76 meters horizontally. It can carry between 5.3 to 6.7 cubic meters of material in its bucket, making it perfect for moving large volumes of earth. The R1209's tear-out force of 581.5 kN ensures it can handle the toughest materials. Its three-pump hydraulic system balances power and fuel efficiency, ensuring maximum productivity. Plus, the spacious cabin makes operating this beast comfortable. With excellent visibility and easy-to-use controls for the operators, it's built for heavy-duty tasks, offering high performance and fuel economy. Number 9. The Liebherr R996B. Imagine a bulldozer the size of a skyscraper. Well, that's the Liebherr R996B in the world of excavators. This giant machine is powered by two Cummins engines, each pushing out 1,500 horsepower, giving it a total of 3,000 horsepower. It weighs between 672 and 810 metric tons, depending on the configuration, and can handle a bucket with a capacity of 36 cubic meters. With impressive digging and breakout forces, it's built for some serious work in mining operations. The R996B is ideal for large-scale projects, matching perfectly with haul trucks in the 240 and 290 ton range for maximum efficiency. Number 10, the Terex RH170. Think of the Terex RH170 as the heavyweight champion of mining excavators, built to tackle the most demanding jobs. It's powered by two enormous diesel engines that together churn out 4,000 horsepower, making it an absolute powerhouse on the job site. With a weight of around 397 metric tons, it can move massive amounts of material in a single scoop, thanks to its bucket that can handle up to 27.5 cubic yards of earth. The RH-170's dimensions are equally impressive, stretching over 21 feet wide and standing more than 26 feet tall. Its swing speed of 4.7 RPM makes it incredibly efficient in tight spaces. Designed for durability, it has a hydraulic system with a 5,400 liter fluid capacity and a stable undercarriage with 42 track shoes per side. The RH-170 is a true giant that ensures maximum performance in tough mining environments. And there you have it, the 10 biggest excavators of 2025. These machines aren't just tools. They're engineering marvels built to reshape the earth, scoop mountains, and crush deadlines like nothing else on the planet. Which one blew your mind the most? Was it the sheer size of the Cat 6090FS, the high-tech muscle of the Liebherr R9800, or maybe the raw brute force of the Terex RH-170? Let us know in the comments if you could operate one of these monsters for a day, which would it be and why? And hey, you made it this far, so you clearly love big machines as much as we do. So don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe for more epic heavy equipment breakdowns, and share this video with your crew who'd be just as blown away. More jaw-dropping machines are on the way, so stay tuned, stay curious, and we'll catch you in the next one.